My job is to take care of the patient immediately post-op, take care of their pain management needs, take care of their breathing, make sure that they're doing okay after surgery. Once they are awake and alert, I take them to their room, either back to their med-surg room, ICU, or the outpatient department. I call their families, let their families know how they're doing, and then we take really good care of them until they're ready to go to their room.